car, a big old house, and an alligator. Just a match with them alligator shoes. He's a rich man, so he's no longer singing the blues. He's singing songs about material things and plastic rings and watches that go bling. But diamonds don't bling in the dark. He's a star now, but he ain't singing it from the heart. Sooner or later, you're just gonna fall apart, cause his fans can't relate to his newfound art. He ain't cool when he dip in the star, and that's what it is, a feeling star. He decided to live his life shallow, cashing his love for material, and it's gone. In the mirror, ain't ya? Feel safe cause it looks familiar, but ya afraid to open up your soul cause ya don't really know who he is. The person that's deep within, cause you content with just being my neighbor and man. Feel the sea that is trivial, it's a definite, you addicted to material. I seen your kind before, you the type of thing souls is sold in the store. Package up with incense sticks with a vegetarian meal to do that's righteous. Your fiction like books, you need
to change a dollar sign to a euro sign.
What happens when it takes your material and you already sold your soul? And it's all that money that you got gon' be gone. Yeah, that gear that you rock gon' be gone. The house up on the hill gon' be gone. The gold fronts on your grill gon' be gone. The ice on your wrist gon' be gone. That nice little miss gon' be gone. That whip that you roll gon' be gone. And what's worse, your soul already gone. Yeah, no.
Aaron here, he had a full heart, but he was distracted by the things of this world like money, cars, computer, etc.
Ali su ga odvlačili stvari kao što je novac, computer i kola i razne druge stvari.
And as he gave into these things, his heart got progressively smaller and smaller.
I tako što se predavao tim stvarima, njegovo srce se smanjivalo.
Whereas Moses' heart was whole, it was focused on God, and Moses was not distracted by material possessions.
Mojsijevo srce je ostalo veliko i zato što nije bio odvučen od ovih drugih nebitnih stvari.
And so basically this play just illustrates the importance of having a whole heart for God and not being distracted by worldly possessions.
Ova predstava pokazuje da ne treba da budemo odvučeni zemaljskim stvarima.
Thank you for watching.
Hvala što ste pogledali.